Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make masala dal, bhindi or okra masala. For this we will need potatoes, slice like french fries, okra or bhindi half a kg, slit like this, 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, finely chopped green coriander, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1.5 teaspoon of amchur or raw mango powder. Now we'll deep fry our okra or bhindi. Cook it only for 3 to 4 minutes on high flame. Now we remove our okra or bhindi out of the oil. As you can see, it should be green and should not turn brown. In the same oil, we'll fry our potatoes. We remove our potatoes out of the oil. Now we'll add a masala. And we'll mix it and let it cook on slow flame for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 minutes we'll add a finely chopped coriander. And we'll give it a mix and switch off the flame. Bhindi masala is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.